long until we reach the war?
The war? Which part? The western front in France is 400 miles long from the Alps to the North Sea.
Where the fighting is the most intense, then. If you take me there, I'm sure I'll find Ares.
Ares isn't the god of war?
The god of war is our responsibility. Only an Amazon can defeat him. With this. And once I do, the war will end.
Look, I appreciate your spirit, but this war is, it's a great big mess. And there's not a whole lot you and I can do about that. I mean, we can get back to London and try to get to the men who can.
I'm the man who can.
Yeah.
And once I find and destroy Ares, the German armies will be freed from his influence, and they will be good men again, and the world will be better.
Great.
You'll see. What are you doing?
Oh, I thought maybe you'd want to get some sleep.
And what about you? Are you not sleeping? Does the average man not sleep?
No, I don't. It's like, I'm not. Yes, we sleep. We just don't sleep with,
You don't sleep with women?
No, I mean, I do sleep with women. I sleep with... Yes, I do. But out of the, confines of... marriage, it's not polite to assume, you know?
Marriage?
Do you not have that, Donna? Yeah. You go before a judge and you swear to love, honor, and cherish each other until death do you part.
And do they love each other till death?
Not very often, no.
Then why do they do it?
I have no idea.
So you cannot sleep with me unless I marry you.
I'll sleep with you if you want. I'll sleep right there.
There's plenty of room.
Then fine, if you don't mind, I'll go
ahead. No, it's up to you. I'm just trying.
I know it's up to me. I'm making the choice. I'll come sleep with you.
Okay.
You know, where I come from, I'm not considered average. You know, being a spy, you have to show a certain amount of vigor. Have you never met a man before? But what about your father?
I had no father. My mother sculpted me from clay, and I was brought to life by Zeus.
Well, that's neat.
Sorry.
Where I come from, babies are made differently.
You refer to reproductive biology?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, I know. I know all about that.
I mean, I refer to that and other things.
The pleasures of the flesh.
Do you know about that?
I've read all 12 volumes of Clio's treatises on bodily pleasure.
All 12, huh? Did you bring any of those with you?
You would not enjoy them.
I don't know, maybe.
No, you wouldn't.
Why not?
They came to the conclusion that men are essential for procreation, but when it comes to pleasure, unnecessary.
No.
Good night.
All right.